jail before you get another. Ain't that fucked up? Your ass be on the bus stop, this motherfucker ride. Ain't that a bitch? Shit, man. Yeah, I'm serious. I know y'all read in the paper where this man broke into these people's house and fell asleep in there. Talking about he tired. I'd have woke his ass up with a 38. Gotta go. Serious, go to jail. And what the one thing they do, you know, here they pick out who they want to put in jail. Like they don't know if Pete Rose gotta go. Shit. James Brown in jail, Pete Rose gotta go. Brad Rose. Gotta go. It's all to it. I be just like them countries over in Pakistan. What they do, you steal something overseas, cut off your hand off them, don't they? Judge don't want to hear shit. No. Just show me the hand you stole it with. That's all I want to hear. Gotta go. I can see them guys giving fire now. How you doing, home? What's going on? Got you last? Got me last week? Yeah. They don't give me no more with this one. Shit, man. They need me to be the president. Anything a fucker do, death. Run a stoplight, death. I ain't gonna do it no more. I know. You ain't gonna do it no more. Come on, sit down. Shit. I have public hanging this one. What happened to Bill? Death. Yeah, gotta go. That's it. Shit, yeah. I'm serious, man. Talking about what they say, they don't have no death penalty because they can't find nobody to pull the switch. Shit. I'll pull that motherfucker. I wouldn't even take no lunch out. Gotta go. Scoot your big ass over. Come on. Two at a time. Get in. Two at a time. Get on. Scoot over. No. Back. That's right. Then your ass will be able to walk around. Then you'll be able to walk around and do what you gotta do. Yeah, you gotta go. That's right. That's what I'm serious, man. You know how the people be doing, kill up all them people. I kill all them people because I'm crazy. Well, I'm crazy too. Have a seat. Gotta go. That shit make you mad, man. You know, fucked up. You go home, somebody stole all your shit. And then he out on parole. 2 days later. Ain't that a bitch? Man, fuck you, man. You gotta go. It's fucked up, man. And I wouldn't, hey, you know what? I wouldn't have no gas. I wouldn't give him no gas when I kill him. I just straight electricity. Yeah, straight lectures. Because you give them gas, they mean they try to hold their breath. You know what I'm saying? No, this is straight lectures. Sit your ass down. Come on. Sit down, have a seat. Gotta go. Yeah. Oh. Shut up. It's my job. Now, I don't fuck with you when you with them trash cans. I like to check out people where they walk, you know. Especially women. You can tell women walk, huh? You can tell when it's good to when a woman got good stuff, can't you? Where they walk, can't you? Honey, it's so good, it just tickled me when I walk. And when it's bad, they walk crazy too. Damn, it ain't no good, I can't even give it away. Don't nobody want hell, I don't even want it. Unemployment women, you can tell when a woman's unemployed, can't you? I sure wish I could meet somebody to help me with these kids. You don't know, if I could just meet a mailman, somebody, help me. Because I need help with these kids. Somebody with some benefits, child. You don't know. I just need something. Now, a woman that got a job walk, you know, with security. Am I right or wrong? You know what I'm saying? You know, they walking in a nightclub going, Honey, I don't give a fuck about me nobody nowhere. Because I'm going to the credit union tomorrow. I don't need nobody to tell me shit. I buy my own damn shit. That's right. And that's the kind I want to meet. And I had bad luck with women. Y'all don't know. Oh, man. You don't know. You don't know. I can tell. I don't talk to no pretty woman no more. No. Hard to get along with. Yeah, hard to get along with. You know, pretty woman, hard to get along with. Ugly woman, easy. You know, they don't want no trouble, you know. I'm serious. Ugly woman don't want no trouble to eat. You know what I'm saying? They do anything, cook all night for you. You can tell them anything, too, ugly one, can't you? Hey, bitch, I'm going to the moon. Oh, that's right, I said I'm going to the moon. I'll be back in a couple of days. Well, you be careful. You know, I don't want nothing to happen to you, baby. Yeah, it's good to be in Chicago. See my mama here. How you doing, mom? Yeah. Yeah, put the light over there. I'm gonna get back at y'all all the time you used to whoop me. You remember when your parents used to help you with your homework? You go to school the next day, it'd all be wrong. Remember that shit? How's that homework? Fucked up! That's how it was. These kids got it easy nowadays, don't they? Man, I'm serious, man. I got it easy. And they smart, though. One thing about these kids. I walked my little nephew down the street the other day. Saw two dogs humping. He said, Uncle, what them dogs doing? I didn't want to lay the heavy shit on them. So I said, you know, I told him one on the back hurt his foot. And his friend is carrying him home. He said, damn, ain't that just like a friend? Try to help out, he fuck you every time, won't he? Damn. Serious. And I can't have no luck with women. I mean, with kids. I ain't lying. I can't have no luck. That shit make you mad, man. You meet women with these kids, you can't even get none. Go girl house, what? 4 in the morning. 4 o'clock in the morning, little kid still up. Drinking coffee and taking no dope. You start yawning, go look at your ass, talking about, can't hang, huh? Say, no, you little fuck, I can't hang. I met this girl, man. This girl must have the baddest fucking kids you ever want to meet. I'm serious. That's right. That's right. You're right, baby kid. Serious. Oh, man. I said,